1958, Carl and Joyce Franklin arrived in the highlands of Papua New Guinea to begin the task of translating the New Testament into a tribal language. Their initial work included language surveys among several of the 800 languages spoken in Papua New Guinea. While in PNG, their oldest son Kirk was born in 1959, followed by their daughter Carol in 1965. In 1967, they moved to live among the West Kewa people and began the process of learning their unwritten language. Not only did their task include learning the language, but also developing a written form of the language and studying its grammar. Then through literacy work, the West Kewa people learned to read and to write their own language. The initial translation of the New Testament was typed entirely on a manual typewriter, printed in Papua New Guinea, then dedicated at a special village ceremony in 1973. Then, in 2001, a pastor from the West Kewa people contacted the Franklins and requested their help in revising and updating the now out-of-print translation. They returned to PNG the following 2 years to work on the revision. This process included completely re-entering the text of the New Testament into a computer, followed by performing extensive reviews of the text and typesetting. Then, in 2004, the revised New Testament was ready to be dedicated.
Come on now.